thank you for coming out. I had an old friend named Campbell. Campbell used to steal and gamble. Made his living cheating all the while. He had a little game that he called it yoker, blackjack, dice, and poker. He thought he was the smartest dude in town. But I found out last Monday, they locked up Campbell on Sunday. They got him in the jailhouse way downtown. They got Campbell locked in the jail, and nobody in Sarasota's gonna go as bail. The judge said he wouldn't accept no fine. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. I told Campbell back at home, now I remember last election, all the folks was in action. They was trying to get themselves another president. Along come my brother by the name of Bill Austin, and he walked from Sarasota to Boston trying to find an honest sentiment. My brother Billy was a voter, he was a big time promoter, always looking for good advice. They told Bill to go to the polls, vote across the very top row, but instead of voting once, that fool voted twice. He's in the jailhouse now. He's in the jailhouse now. I told Billy back at home to leave the doggone politician's business alone. He's on a rock pile now. Now I went to town last Friday and I met a gal called Lydie. I thought she was the prettiest gal in town. Ooh-wee. She began to spend my money. I began to call Lydie, honey. We went into a swell cafe. We sat down. Folks, I was really in it. I was spending every minute buying port wine, whiskey, and homebrew by the quart. But when I did go to pay that man, I found Lottie's hand in my pocket where my money was. She's in the graveyard now, buddy. She's in the graveyard now. I told the judge to his face, Lottie's hand was far out of place. Ooh, she's in the graveyard. She's pushing up daisies and I'm in the jailhouse now. Not very politically correct, but a constant big seller throughout the years, except the 60s. Thank you very much.